Ich habe ihn gerade schon gefragt, where are you based? And your answer was?
Well, my wife would say I'm based in the airplane and Adobe will say I have an office in Basel, Switzerland. Okay.
Das Schöne ist, dieser Mann könnte in jeder Sprache sprechen.
Natürlich könnten wir da, also nicht ganz jede, aber so in Europa haben wir nicht eine schlechte Abdeckung.
Deutsch wird schwierig, oder?
Ja, genau. Ihr müsst dann mit meinem Schweizerdeutsch vorlieb haben. Also die Variante des Schweizerdeutsches, weißt
du? Finden wir ein sehr sexy Dialekt. Marketing Beyond Marketing ist jetzt das Thema und ich glaube, Sie werden jetzt in Englisch sprechen.
Yes, I think I will.
Okay. Meine Damen und Herren, wir freuen uns sehr. Das wird sehr interessant und auch, ich glaube, unterhaltsam. Jean-Michel Pité von Adobe. Herzlich willkommen auf der Demexco 2015.
Danke vielmals. Danke für den herzlichen Applaus. Alors, j'ai pas encore parlé français, mais avec un nom comme Jean-Michel Pité, il faudrait quand même bien que je parle aussi un peu de français. Aber wie schon versprochen, versuche ich es trotzdem auf Englisch. Sure, now I need to choose the language I talk on. So, to get started, I thought we'll dive into a quick movie. So please enjoy this minute. Wow, what a fast-paced movie. But I think it is a good example for showing us what our customers and consumers expect on experiences. Whether you are ordering a coffee, checking into a hotel, checking your online media, or checking into a flight, customer experience are fundamentally changing how they interact with brands today. I'm sure you would all agree with me when I say that the methods of the past do not suffice anymore for this future. We're in the age of digital everywhere. And this is why the marketing definition needs to change. Let me give you another example. I was walking through Berlin. I was typing in coffee shop, public transportation, open now. You know, I found a couple of results, pulled out my Starbucks app, went to the store, ordered my coffee, and paid with it. I ask you, what is this? Is this marketing? Is this product? Or is this something else? The new digital reality is bringing about a massive transformation, and these type of experiences are becoming a core definition of your brand. Let me share another example with you. We saw it in the movie before, the Coca-Cola Freestyle machine. The Freestyle allows you to mix your personal drink. So, the Jean-Michel drink is a third Fanta, a third Sprite, and a third Coca-Cola. Now, I can save that, I can use it at the next machine, and it will serve up to me the Jean-Michel drink. I can share it with my friends. For Coca-Cola, this means that they get better access to feedback and to data, while serving up a more personal experience. These are just a couple of examples of personal experiences. Personal experiences are becoming fundamental to marketing, and we need to express them, allowing our customers to buy whatever product, whenever, consume any service on a mashup of devices. When I say a mashup of devices, customers still expect continuity. They expect continuity. Whether you're looking at the web, you're looking at the phone, at the mobile, or any screen, be it in the car or on the wall, they also expect that to be a consistent experience. So even though some of these experiences may come from different departments, when you talk to me, I don't want to care about your organization. When you share media, when you share the web, when you share mobile, when you share the product with me, I, as a consumer, just don't care. So this is why I think, and I'm sure you'd agree, marketing has to go beyond marketing. In an age of digital everywhere, brands have an obligation to meet these expectations of consumers. There is an assumed contract between consumers and brands. It is a relationship that is constantly being reviewed from both sides. And the past definition of marketing just will not suffice for the future. And this is why marketing needs to go beyond marketing. Now, with multi-channel experiences being a requirement, consumers still expect instant access to instant information. And that means businesses need to transform into real-time enterprises, connecting their systems, using all their data to have a common view of the customer. Only real-time integrated data and content can allow you to deliver the right experience to the right person at the right time. Okay, so now, if you want to transform into this marketing beyond marketing, well, you and 1,000 of your colleagues across Europe have told us that there are two main concerns. One is organizational change, and two is technology. On the organizational change, look around. In here are the experts. You have the expertise for the digital transformation and for delivering the real-time digital experience. This builds the foundation within your corporations to undertake this organizational change. You, marketeers, are at the forefront. You are the leaders of this transformation. And now to the point number two, from the technology perspective. As a VP of engineering, it probably would be no surprise that I have not a little bit of pride to share with you the work that we have done around the Adobe Marketing Cloud. So we've spent a lot of effort, personally included, on bringing together internal development, plus including 14 acquisitions, spending over $3 billion in putting this together. And so if you want to see how to integrate real-time data with content, I invite you to go talk to our colleagues at the Adobe booth in Exhibit Hall number 7. Don't go now, please. And look at it, what other companies have done and what technology can help you with. But we have not stopped there. What we have done is we've gone a step further. And we've integrated Creative Cloud into the Marketing Cloud. That brings creative at the fingertips of marketing. And you, sir, what would you say says more than 1,000 words? A picture. Excellent. Good answer. There you go. So what we've done, if you think about it, there are two elements to it, right? The creative side, it's out there looking beyond the scope of it, always being something edgy outside. Then on the marketing side, we love that, right? We love being there. But we also have deadlines we need to measure. We need to integrate that into the business. And now Adobe has done what only Adobe can do. We've brought these two worlds together, as easy as just sharing a folder. And so now we're going to the hands-on portion of this. Can I have some light in the room, please? Now you need to talk. No, everybody take out their dominant hand, please, and swipe it to the right and swipe it to the left. So now I need to augment the energy. I don't have much time left. Everybody, please help me. You, man, here. Everybody, take out your dominant hand. Come on, come on, come on. Help me here. Swipe it to the right and swipe it to the left. Excellent. Congratulations. What you have done here right now is you've taken the first step into marketing beyond marketing. Step number two will be to use that gesture at our stand and actually try out hands-on with the technology, testing that technology hands-on, what it can do for you. And also ask the questions how other colleagues in the industry have changed to marketing beyond marketing. And with that, I would like to thank you very much for your time. Merci beaucoup. Dankeschön vielmals. Adieu miteinander.